types of sentences. We are at the last type of sentence, that is the optative sentence. In Hindi we call it Ichha Suchak Vakya. Fine. The four type of sentences we have just done. And now we are at the last type of sentence, that is the optative sentence. In Hindi we call it Ichha Suchak Vakya. The definition is, it shows some wish or prayer. The optative sentence in Hindi we call it Ichha Suchak Vakya, and it shows some wish or prayer. Wish means Ichha and pray means Prarthana. Yani ki optative sentence Ichha Suchak Vakya ve vakya hote hain jo kisi Ichha ya Prarthana ko pradarshit karte hain. So there may be an exclamatory mark or not. Beta, in an optative sentence we may use an exclamatory mark or not. So now the question arises where we should use this exclamatory mark. So if we are praying for someone, then we can use the exclamatory mark, and if we wishing something, then we can use it with a, you know, we can just put it full stop there. So an optative sentence, Ichha Suchak Vakya, it shows some wish or pray. There may be an exclamatory mark or not. For example, I wish I were a bird. ठीक है, काश मैं एक पक्षी होता. I wish I were a bird. He is supposing it. Okay, a man is supposing here, and he is wishing that I wish I were a bird. And here with I there is verb. Okay, so basically I with I the helping verb was comes there, but here is verb. So this is the identification that this sentence is an optative sentence and the person is wishing about something, and it means impossible wish. Okay, so I wish I were a bird. What is there? And basically was is always there with I. Fine. And what is there? So if with were, with I, if were is there, with I, if were is there, then it is an optative sentence. And the second one is, may God bless you, and exclamatory mark, Bhagwan aap par aashirwad rakhe, Bhagwan aap par krupa kare. So this is an optative sentence where an exclamatory mark is used because he is praying for someone. May you be happy forever, आप हमेशा खुश रहें, ऐसी इच्छा प्रकट करें, ऐसी प्रार्थना करें. May you be happy forever, आप हमेशा हमेशा के लिए खुश रहें. So student, this is the last type of sentence, that is the optative sentence in the chain of five kind of sentence. I told you the definition of the sentence, then the subject and the predicate with example. After that, all the types of sentence with example and whatever necessary is there. I told you all the things. Okay, so this is all about the types of sentences. We'll meet in the next teaching lesson to you. Okay, till then, be happy. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.